our new site down Featherston and Ruahine Street. Hey buddy, how are you, bud?
Freedom.
Yeah, freedom, brother. Freedom. Yeah, yeah. I know you're allowed to say freedom and shit. Yeah, you just don't be anti or give them, you know, be too offensive or something. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Is there only four of us? Is there one out there, eh? Oh yeah. What's his name? I forgot it.
I don't know.
Yeah, I forgot. He used to work on the Evening Standard for about 30 years or 40 years.
Did he?
Yeah, he used to be an editor. Foreign news or something.
You're a bit more
Oh yeah, I get around a bit.
You've got
a
bit more PR than me.
Papua Pa. Hey buddy, how are you, bud? That'll do. Thumbs down. This is on the corner of Featherston and Ruahine and Palmerston North. Here's the old couple, they're good people. They're the ones that are segregated at their home. They don't get invited to the events at the retirement village because they've been segregated. Oh, what's your name, bud?
Alan.
Alan, I'm Brad. Yeah, sorry, I forgot your name or didn't know. Good one, Alan. Yeah, good one, buddy. Yeah, bud. Here's a noddy.
Noddy, bud.
Freedom, man. Freedom, brother. There's a wood farm back down right down the back on the hills, Tararua. Hey buddy. Cheers, freedom. Yeah, brother. One finger and one more. It was one and one, man. One and one. It was one and one, man. It was one finger and one wave. Hey, hey Norman.
It's fun, okay?
Have a nice day. That was a finger, buddy. That was a finger. That was a finger then. Yeah, yeah, knobs, eh? Hey, buddy. Yeah. Oh, have a good day, Clem.
Don't get too angry.
I said have a good day, Clem. Have a good day, you Clem. He said some shit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Brother. Used to be a theory there. Heaps of dairies are closed in too. A lot of fish and chip shops. Heaps of money open in the afternoon now.
It's enough.